Since 1948 independence of Burma, members of the Mon people have sought self-determination, initially under the Mon People's Front and from 1962 through the new Mon State Party, NMSP. The Mon National Liberation Army, MNLA, has been fighting government forces since 1949. It signed the Nationwide Ceasefire Agreement, NCA, in 2015 and has been clashing with members of the Karen National Liberation Army, KNLA.